Okay, Karina, I don't know how to say this, so I'm gonna choose my words very carefully. I think you're a psycho. I want to get as far away from you as I possibly can.
What?
Well, I'm just not the guy for you. I mean, you need a guy who's happy and perky all the time, you know? Maybe a guy who's had part of his brain removed and he thinks he's a bunny. And you guys can go off and be bunnies together.